Birmingham Catalyst Trial to test arthritis drugs on coronavirus patients. Researchers at the University of Birmingham announced on June 10 that they will be experimenting with four drugs in their Catalyst Trial, which aims to determine the efficacy of therapeutics for coronavirus patients. All four drugs are currently on the market or in the late stages of clinical trials, attempting to prevent the worsening of hospitalized coronavirus patients' conditions. The researchers announced only two of the drugs, Namiilumab and Infliximab. They will reportedly announce the other two at a later date. Namiilumab, a drug produced by Oxford-based biopharma Izana Bioscience, is being tested in clinical trials against rheumatoid arthritis and ankylosing spondylitis. Ankylosing spondylitis is a rare form of arthritis that can cause the fusing of several of the small bones in one's vertebrae, resulting in back pain and a hunched forward posture. According to the Irish News, Namiilumab targets cytokines, the substances released by immune cells which cause the occurrence of a cytokine storm, an overreaction of the immune system frequently seen among coronavirus patients. Infliximab, a drug produced by slow-based cell trial in Healthcare UK, is an anti-tumor necrosis therapy that can also treat other inflammatory and autoimmune conditions such as irritable bowel syndrome and rheumatoid arthritis. The researchers behind the Catalyst trial are hoping that the drugs included in their study might be able to reduce the severity of COVID-19 and save lives. Co-clinical investigator Dr. Ben Fisher explained that more and more evidence is demonstrating a critical role for anti-inflammatory drugs in the cytokine storm associated with severe COVID-19 infection. The researchers will recruit up to 40 coronavirus patients for each part of the Catalyst trial, then randomly choose which patients will receive standard treatment or treatment plus one of the drugs. Fisher said they hope to show with a single dose of these kinds of drugs in hospitalized patients that their rapid deterioration into intensive care and requirement for invasive ventilation can be delayed. The trial, which was designed by the Inflammation Advanced and Cell Therapy Trials team at the University's Cancer Research UK Clinical Trials Unit, is also being conducted with teams from University College London, Oxford University, and University Hospitals Birmingham NHS Foundation Trust. The researchers have already begun recruiting patients in Birmingham and Oxford and will expand the Catalyst trial nationwide if the initial trial proves successful.